Jim Miller is putting the finishing touches on his annual Labor of Love.
About 16-hour days through the whole month of October.
You can find everything from cartoon characters to famous musicians meticulously carved into pumpkins outside Wapaka City Hall. The display is over 250 pumpkins strong this year.
I think it's just good for the community, and small towns are dying. You like to keep small towns alive, so I think it's something that brings people into town.
Over the years, Miller has learned that if you carve it, they will come. Pumpkin time at the Millers has become so popular that he had to move it from his home to outside City Hall.
What's this one? Is it a scary mask?
We love coming here. We always take a lot of pictures.
Jelaine Nitsky is here with her granddaughters, Rosie and Raylene. She said she's seen the display 6 times, but that it never gets old.
It is worth the drive because there's so many to see, and people just will start mingling and watching and looking, and the kids will just be all over looking at them.
And while the pumpkins look great at any time of day, they really begin to dazzle in the dark.
You need to go because it's really cool. Mr. Miller has done a really good job on them, and probably that my brother really enjoys them.
The pumpkin display will be out there through November 3rd in Wapaka, Paul Stino, Local 5 News.